So now this time I just took off from a stop. The light had turned off for about 30 seconds. Now it's back on, and the traction control light was just on, but it just turned itself off. This appears to be exactly what the technical service bulletin that I referenced was in regard to.